It's done. Thank you.
Thank you, Prashant. Hello, everyone. Myself, Imani Gupta, and I'm the Regional Recruitment Manager of Nipissing University. Today, we are going to discuss about Nipissing University, about their location, programs, what facilities Nipissing is providing to their students, and how will be their future after completing their education from Nipissing University. So for the more information, I'm sharing my screen to you all. So, Prashant, my screen is visible?
Yes, we can see your screen, please.
Great. So let's start with Nipissing University. So first, I will talk about the history of Nipissing University. So Nipissing University, which is one of the public institution based out of in Ontario. The history is about, like, we have started in late 1950s, we become the college in late 1950s, then we become the university in 1992. And from 1992, it's been now 30 years, and we got ranking number one for the best in-campus residence in Canada, ranking number one for the student support and services, and Nipissing is on top five for the student satisfaction as well. So when Nipissing started, it was working as a teacher association, and that is the reason we are excellent in teaching. Over here. The location of Nipissing University is Northway City, which is based out of in Ontario. And it's coming under the regional area of Ontario. So in Ontario, they have 11 regional areas. And from that, Nipissing is on top five, which we call in RNIP. So Northway is the basically it's a mid-sized town with approximate population of 56,000, not more than that. So you will find ethnic diversity over there. Northway is covered with the water bodies. So we have 40 public beaches over there. It means people who are living there, they have dual benefit of that. How? They have lots of places to hang around, and they will get they will not face any challenges to get the jobs over there. Then we have the best of cafes, shopping malls available for the people who are living there. People get the chance to become the part of live events as well. Here in Northway, we have airport available. The campus area from the city, it's of 6 kilometers distance. This airport from the campus area is of 35 kilometers. Distance from the main cities like Toronto and Ottawa, it's 3.5 journey by road. From Brampton and Montreal, it takes 5 hours of journey by road. If I talk about the weather conditions, so we find the temperature is a moderate thing. How? Because we are not going up to minus 22 degree in the winters. This is the highest temperature which we are going in winters. Now I'm coming to the facilities, what facilities we are providing to the students. So here Nipissing is majorly famous for the small size of classrooms. So we keep only 25 to 29 students in one classroom, not more than that. So that each and every students will get undivided time to connect with their lecturers to solve their queries then and there only. Nipissing is providing you the research programs in the university, as we are the research-based university. And social science university. So any student who is going for the 4 years of bachelor's program in Nipissing University, they will get the chance to become the part of the research programs of Nipissing University, where they can earn extra for themselves apart from their fortnight of jobs. We are providing you high-tech research labs, medical labs, and computer labs over here. Huge gym area and a huge sports ground. So any students who are coming from the sports background, they have very good future over here. When they're starting, they're studying in Nipissing University, they can become a part of the province levels of the tournaments on behalf of Nipissing University. We are providing a huge and beautiful library as well for the students over here. These are the life pictures, how students enjoy their life at Nipissing. So here we take them for the sports tournaments, for the business tours, so that students will gain the practical knowledge over here. Full culture support is there from the Nipissing team. We are celebrating all the festivals and cultures from around the globe. Even if any student who wants to celebrate their own private festivals and cultures, they can take the permission from the university and they can celebrate in the campus area. These are the pictures from the winter sessions. As I've shared, we are ranking number one in Canada for the best in-campus residence life. How? Because here we are not providing any dormitory or hostel systems to the students. Here we are providing an apartment style of residence with 4 BHK and 6 BHK apartments. And these are the apartments are fully loaded, where every individual students are getting their own private bedroom with private furniture. These are the again live pictures from the campus area. Now, any student who are willing to cook their meal, they need to bring the utensils and the groceries, they can cook their meal. If they do not wish to, they can take the meal facility from the cafeteria as well. Here is the blueprint of 4 BHK apartment, how it looks like. So in 4 BHK apartment, apart from the bedroom, we have 2 washrooms, kitchen area, dining area, and play area. In 6 BHK apartment, we have 6 bedrooms, 3 washrooms, kitchen area, dining area, play area. It means 2 students are going to share 1 washroom over here. Again, we are ranking number one for the student support and services, because here we are providing you support from A to Z. Starting from the international initiative, what support we are providing to our international students. So any student who is reaching to the North Bay City, we are providing them free pickup and drop facility. The major support is the employment support, which we are providing you. Here, we are providing you jobs in campus and off campus both. So any student who is working inside the campus area, they will get the higher wage rate of $18 to $20 per hour. Whereas if you want to get a job outside the campus area, you can take the help of those managers once again, but you will get the general wage rate of $10 to $15 or maximum $16 per hour. Now here, if you do not wish to take the help of those managers, we have a job portal as well ready. So once you're becoming the part of Nipissing, you can go to the team, take the credentials, and you can search your own jobs as well. We are helping you to get the health insurance done, how to get the insurance claim, helping you to get the social number done as well. In personal services, we are main focused on health services and the student counseling. So in health services, doctors and nurses are available around the clock in campus area. So in any kind of emergency, students do not need to rush to the city area. They just need to contact the department and their issue will be resolved. In student counseling, we provide mental health counseling time to time. So any student who is feeling homesick or if they are not able to cope up with the atmosphere, sometimes, many of the time students don't understand the studies, they don't understand the culture as well. That time they feel homesick and they feel like they are not able to study over here. That time we give the student counseling to them. Apart from that, if any student who wants personal counseling from the department, they can connect to the student counseling department and we will be there for you. In academic services, we are main focused on peer tutoring. Now, what is peer tutoring? In general terms, we can call it as coaching classes to our juniors, seniors, and to our batchmates. So if I'm the good academic student, I can help others as well. But what if I want to get paid for that? So for that, first I need to take the authorization from the university. Once I will be the authorized person of Nipissing University, I can give coachings to anyone. And university will pay me on a hourly basis. It means here again, we are providing a chance to earn extra for yourself. These are the supports which we are providing to our students. Apart from that, we have a student union as well, Nipissing University Student Union, where they do a lot of fundraising programs for the community and for the students who are studying there. If any student who is not able to pay the fees, they do a lot of fundraising programs from them, collect the fund, and they pay their tuition fees by themselves. Here, the most happening part of Nipissing University, where we are providing guaranteed entrance scholarships only for the undergrad students. So any student who is going for the 4 years of bachelor's program, we are providing fixed scholarships for them under these slabs. So minimum slab is from 80 to 84%. So we are providing $1,000 scholarship over there, 85 to 89%, 1,500, 90 to 94%, 2,500. In any student who has scored 95% or plus, they will get up to $7,000 of Canadian dollar scholarship for the first year. If student wants to maintain if a student wants to scholarship for all the upcoming, all the 4 years, they need to maintain their grade for all the upcoming 4 years and they will get the scholarship. We don't have any scholarship for the PG students. Apart from that, we have one more scholarship, that is Shulik scholarship for those students who wants to go for the concurrent and for the consecutive program. So here in the concurrent program, we have a 6 years of program, 4 years of bachelor's degree clubbing with the 2 years of master's degree, that will be Bachelor of Education. And in the concurrent program as well, if any specific student from the medical background who wants to choose the Bachelor of Physical Health and Education, then that student will be eligible for this scholarship. The criteria for that, they must have 80% in their plus two, and they must be working for any social work in their home country or once they are reaching to the that overseas country where they want to study. Apart from that, any student who wants to apply for the master's degree directly from their homeland, that's the Bachelor of Education. So for the Bachelor of Education, all these students are eligible from any background. But again, they must have scored 80% in their bachelor's degree, then they will be eligible for this scholarship. In alternate funding, we can count the paid tutoring, in-campus, off-campus jobs. We can count the research programs where we are providing you chance to earn extra for themselves. These all things will consider under the alternate funding options for yourself. Now, if I talk about the employment ratio of Nipissing University post-study, so for those students who are getting job within 6 months after completion of their studies, it's 96.58% now. And for those students who are getting job within an year, it's 97.98%. And that is the reason why we have not kept any placement cell in Nipissing University. Here, you can see the website www.readysethired.ca. That is a website where you can find your jobs over there. But to look for the jobs, you must have the credentials for that. So this is a financial chart for 1 year. This is the old PPT, so tuition fee is not updated over here. So 1 year of tuition fee for any program, any level is 23,000 Canadian dollar for 1 year. If I talk about in INR, it's approximate 14 lakhs for 1 year. Ancillary fees, health insurance, student health insurance who needs to pay prior to going to the Canada. List of the charges will be considered under the GIC amount of the students. So, Prashant, we can discuss about the programs according to the students because we have limited students over here. They can ask their queries about Nipissing University if they have any.